Oh, hi. Thanks for bringing me coffee. Yeah, I've been up all night. In this day and age where everything's machinery, I never run out of business, so. I was up all night working on a project for a client. I know you know what that means. I never hide my job from you. I'm not proud of my job, but it's the job I have. Yeah. It was some corrupt person. I don't know their whole story. I did my research before I accepted it. They were not clean by any means, but in this city, who is? Yeah. I'll probably catch a few winks in an hour or so. I want to work on my bike. I haven't told you the full story behind this bike, have I? Well, when I was younger, actually, you know the story, as you're a part of it. A friend of yours hired me and my crew for a job. The job went sour. My crew got flatlined. I came out on top. Almost didn't make it. I had that piece of tech in me that was not treating me well, to say the least. Luckily, I found some people that helped me. They fixed me. It was after that I stopped taking such big risk. The nomadic life suits me better anyway. I was born a nomad, I'll die a nomad. And plus, I got to take you out of that city and away from everything. I can't wait till we leave again. Being back in this city brings back memories I'd rather forget. Yeah, we're only here for a little while. We stopped in for this job, and that's about it. Oh, right, the bike. Yeah, my friend This was his bike. He was so excited when he bought it. I'll never forget him. It's all right. Been many years since then. But I'll always tend to this bike before I go to sleep. The only thing I got left of him besides his memory. Anyway, so what brings you down here? You were sleeping pretty heavily last time I checked, anyway. I see. I'll take a look at it in a minute. We won't be here much longer. We're gonna be heading out soon. Probably back home. Well, as much of a home as we have. But my home is wherever you are, so I guess you could say I'm always home. After I finish fixing this bike, I will, I'll come back upstairs. And we can either go back to sleep or watch a movie or something. I don't really care. I don't have much to do today. The job's finished, so I've already received payment, so we can even leave if you want to. You want to leave? Me too. I can't stand cities anymore. After being out in the open, the free place. Places that aren't controlled. I can't really stand cities anymore. Alright, go pack the bag. I'll finish up here, then we can leave. I love you too.